serve your purpose?
Yes.
Then you are that much closer to finding the man you are after. That strange feeling deep inside? That's the feeling of satisfaction after you did something. Congratulations. Goodbye.
Fully customizable luxury VIP style hybrid sedan. The Karen Dilettante. Expensive, but the earth is worth it. She'll swoon at your low exhaust emissions and maybe let you do a bit of exploring of her exhaust too. If you understand real bling, you can make it run on expensive champagne and fine cigars. Save the planet for only $39,999. The Karen Dilettante. Bad plus good equals better for everyone.
When I go out drinking, but I don't want them to get into trouble. What can I do? I petition Congress to outlaw everything that isn't suitable for
children. This is a voice from your past, Nico. Can you guess who it is?
Florian?
That's not my name!
Bernie, what can I do for you?
I need you to come around to my place, Nico. Please, come soon.
Fucking shit!
If your children try to watch gymnastics, women's tennis, or any other softcore pornography, they're sent a text message immediately, so you can feel like you're parenting, even when you're not. With the Vindication Angel Chris Buster PC, you never have to worry about your children being exposed to profanity, nudity, drug or alcohol use, mooning, heavy petting, teabagging, attractive teen girls in bikinis, homosexuality, or science. The Vindication Angel Curse Buster PC. It's time to start editing reality.
Their hair may be thinning. Their livers may be failing. Their hearts may be stopping.
Come in. You're late. And please calm down out there.
Excuse me?
I didn't give you a free pass to act like an asshole. You're bringing a lot of heat. Hang out with bad people, doing bad things, making idiot moves.
I'm an idiot. I move.
True. But the last thing I need is you getting caught.
Why? Because I lead them to you in some plea bargain thing?
To me? Who am I? There's 100 guys in this building alone who fit my description. Middle-aged men, paunchy, glasses. You bring them here? What's this? Empty office, leased to a man who died in the last days of Vietnam?
Ooh.
Call me up. Huh. My number never existed. No, I'm not too worried about that. I mean, I think you'll end up on a flight deck, but that's your business.
Then what?
Because you're good. Because I need you to keep being good. And you're getting distracted.
Oh.
Funny. Yeah, good. I need someone neutralized. Guy is moving a lot of money for terrorists. Whatever. It doesn't really matter. The guy's gotta go. But I need to know his movements first. How? I've got something that's going to help you. Head over to Albany Avenue in Lansing and give me a call. Go.
Can I get paid for this? Can I get a medal?
Did you get a medal in your last war?
What did you give Michelle? For me?
Michelle? Karen? We gave her life back. We didn't play too rough. We gave her some money. She still works for us.
What about me?
We'll discuss that later.
Beat on the chain, fill your brain!
About to see a chopper taking off from the civilization plot. You need to get home. Follow it. Wait until it touches down. Then, when the passengers are out, get in and fly to the airport in Duke.
Okay, then.
Coming down, Liberty City, the fucking sloppy fat.
This thing.
We'll take it from here.
Thank you. car, idiot.
Hey, Nico.
What's up, Mallory?
Roman hasn't spoken to you about anything, has he? Nothing about maybe asking me to marry him?
I haven't heard anything, but I'm sure it would be a really good thing for both of you.
Thanks. And hey, Roman and I decided to be honest with each other last time. He told me about Vlad.
He did?
Yeah. Thanks for helping him get rid of the body. He has such fire in his heart. I guess when he found out about me and Vlad, he couldn't help himself. His love for me took over and he just had to kill him.
That's exactly right. He's an old school romantic. See you soon, Mal.
So he can protect us from our freedoms. Who fights a war on terror by making everyone afraid? What manner of man is that? Does he still consider himself a man?
Pretty soon, screwing will be illegal too.
Sure, whatever.
Oh my God, I can't believe it.
We sell quality weapons and we know how to use them. Stay safe, stay Second Amendment.
Looking over Zion, the musical mountain for my redemption.
Not feelings, friend.
Hi.
One going on?
Nicky, I was hoping you'd want to do this shit. You can't win this shit for me, man. I got one for you. You'll be racing on the airport front, bro. Do it, Nicky. You're number one.
That hurt!